basically people will spend from 2 to 3 minutes diluting, and then they're driving off to have the most amount of choices when they do.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Where are these guys going? They pulled their chute and everything.
They're going to the farm.
Down here.
What
Lewis.
The?
Yeah.
This shit's crazy, dude. I've never played this before. It's gnarly, these people. Wait, no they're not?
Oh, there's one team with us too.
Oh, it's another. Oh,
yep,
I see.
I'm gonna loot quick and come in.
Well, I'm landing right on top of them, so if I don't get a gun, I'm gonna be sad.
How many guys, are they close?
Yeah, they're in the city. They're in the city with us. Where the fuck I am.
Trying to make my way over.
There was one next to you, right, McCoy?
Yeah, he's on blue mark.
Where the fuck I am. Shot a vest. That'd be nice.
There's two to my one.
Any extra vests? There's an extra level 2 helmet in my building if someone wants one.
Alright, I'll grab it. I'm here.
Oh shit. Oh damn. He's 60. I'll mark it. This building.
Level 2 vest or helmet downstairs?
No, it's upstairs here. Right here. Where the fuck I am. Yeah, he's just chilling in that building. Not sure what their plan is.
He rotated over to the left 30 behind the blue.
Oh, did he? Okay.
Yeah.
Where the fuck I am. Hmm. I really want to push these guys. It's like, ooh, this feeling. I want to push them so bad.
Not sure how far.
Trying to get a little rev around on them so we can control.
How many did you see, Shroud? Just one?
I saw one, but a whole team landed on us. They were just kind of.
There's only one over there.
They were kind of split. I wonder if there's a way we can push this guy. And hopefully not get shot in our butt.
Looking for a helmet so I don't get one shot.
As do I, Doc. As do I. I just don't have a vest. Ooh, almost.
Crossover.
Level 1 vest on me, Shroud.
I'm coming.
Hit a lightweight grip's good.
Yeah.
Where is this one? Oh, I see. Yeah. Alright.
I hear people running into houses on like orange left quadrant.
Okay. That's pissing me off. I want to frag.
Do you want an M4?
Yes, I'm on the building
tomorrow. I'm good. Okay. They're all just hiding. We're all hiding, they're all hiding. I think we should try to go left and zone that solo guy. We know he's alone.
He's, his teammate's crossing the street too right now. Hit him twice. There's two over there now. There's someone around Balak and one of the buildings he's on the roof.
one down the street from where. Down here, maybe.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He's by the sniper tower.
Okay. It's 30-40. Up on the hill.
The one story, it's a 35.
30-40, like the hill, the hill.
My marker, one story, blue building. They're pretty spread out, they're like all solid.
Yeah. How can I get an angle on this guy?
Yeah. So there's one across, there's one across in the blue one, sorry.
Yeah.
Peeking out the window. Oh, I failed the nade. Run, run, run.
Gotta break the door.
One might try flanking far left.
Hello.
Got the helmet off one.
Yep. Guys, one shot up top left.
These fights are so interesting.
top left window right in front of me.
Whatever happened to that far right guy that was sniper tower?
I think these are the guys. I think these are the same guys.
He might be wrapping around the camera. I'm gonna try wrap left on them.
Still a guy in this like turquoise building. Oh god damn it. I just wanna push him so bad. But it's not easy to do.
Goodbye.
Oh shit.
Guy bottom on blue. Bottom right
still,
window.
One guy is still down here on orange, my god.
I hit one once, I can't really heal. Bandages, dude. Omega lol. Watch there be a first aid in this. Watch. Nope. Okay. That's lame.
I'm one's on the wall, left being goes, far left. Might be able to knock
bandages.
Hit his helmet.
We're getting fucking. We're getting like.
Okay. Come up to you.
This guy.
Oh, he's zoning.
Yeah, he's rotating. Missed a couple shots. He's rotating. One more.
Yep,
ghost. Going with you. And I want to get involved.
He's still in the southeast building, so you can. There's only three guys up there. Someone broke glass in turquoise building.
Yeah, there's a guy in this.
Right next to me. He's up there, second floor now.
There's still a guy in the two-story white. Hit twice. He's healing. He went back. He went to the back room.
Pushing up to his building.
I think I hit him twice.
Guy in my mark, that building. He's low. He vaulted out the back, I think.
Put a grenade up there, McCoy.
Okay. Gotta be careful about the southeast guy.
Yeah, that guy could easily flank me.
Missed.
Like a Molotov back.
I don't know where this guy's gonna go. He's in that building, right, McCoy?
Yep.
The one that you're in?
Okay.
I bring glass.
I'm trying to cross.
Hey, flashbang up. He's in the bathroom right now.
Okay, I could trade with you.
Yep, I'm waiting for you.
I'm here.
He's just hiding it up.
It's a shotgun.
One guy close to me.
There you go.
Coming to you, Mog.
Just wait. I'm green, orange. And the south guy is still here somewhere.
The shotgun.
Bringing glass. Guy next to me.
Running across the street.
Whoa, satellite? Yeah. He's far satellite. They're both there. That's two. So one's in that orange building, and the other one's kind of like to the left of it. This is the longest fight ever, Jesus. Just hit once.
Yep.
Careful on that guy to the left, I don't know where he went.
Yeah, I don't see him at all.
Don't have any nades.
Yeah, I don't either. Where the fuck I am. It might be in the tunnel to our A, so a second.
I'm not 100% sure, but I feel like I heard him in the building that's right east of me.
Maybe.
I haven't seen any movement, though.
This guy in the orange building is...
Okay, they're not in the zone here.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, it doesn't do that much damage. So if we
can... I know, but... Just saying.
Yep. Orange is moving around?
He's still getting me. Yep, I got mine.
Oh, shit. I can save you, I think.
Fell down the stairs, should be safe.
Here, I'm trying to get you.
Yeah.
What?
Is it?
That was him. That guy's owning.
Okay.
Can't heal that. Two guys there, you say?
Upstairs.
Oh yeah, he's in McCoy's building.
I only got Benny just to mid with right now. He's gotta give me a second.
There's one shot. One shot on the outside, coming at me. Where the fuck I am? Healing up in the zone.
He's in that building, Doc.
Where the fuck
I am? This is so fucking slow, dude. Jesus. It's a car cruising. Where the fuck I am? Ba 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 ba. Do. So do we have a car? Because we gotta go far.
Yeah, I think we have to go out here on orange and make it that way.
Yeah, we kind of have to like leave these guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should try to find a car.
There's only one left.
He's right here on me.
He's pushing Doc. He's behind the building, so he might be reviving. You can run around the right side, Bob.
Dude, we're just gonna be in the gas. That sucks. Whatever.
The
same guy.
There you go, baby!
Well. Now we sit in the gas. Oh boy. I don't have meds.
Quick. Hila. We have to find a car on this other side.
There should be the hard spawn in the middle of
it. Rubbing a... There's a for you right there.
Oh. My
you
hero.
Try to run onto the other side of the turret. I'll look in the hard spawn for a vehicle.
Let's run
to orange Maga. Yeah. That's the whole HUD rubbing thing.
This is terrible, dude. We might just die out of the zone. We'll see what happens. We should have left. That's okay. Fuck it.
Could be cast out here. Orange my guys along the road. Yeah, there's no kind of hotspot.
I think we're dead, bro.
I have a cat on here. Unlucky.
Yeah, I think we just stayed for too long in that fight.
Can you heal? Can you heal?
Yeah, okay. I will.
I have one more I can give you. You have bandages?
Three!
I'll drop you some because you can bandage while I'm driving.
Yeah. This is ridiculous. We can just swap. You keep. Yeah.
Let me drop you here. I got plenty.
Alright.
Gentlemen, I would love to see a victory right now. I really would!
I'm the only one.
You wanna swap?
That's good. Let's go to orange, we heal up, and then we...
Well, let's hope there's no one there, or else we're dead.
I think nothing else we can stop, so.
Yeah, there's nothing else we can do. We just have to hope here.
Oh. And no spare boosters. Maybe we can check the houses. We just have to run up and sit on the base of the hill. If we can get the high ground up there. There's a car rifle and a cabby.
I have no range, dude. I want it, but I don't.
I have a 4x3.
Fuck, Umper M60. How much 5.6 do you have?
I got 3.
You have it? Here, I'll just. No, I'm just gonna use an up. Fuck it. You keep the 5.6.
Yep. Need 7.6?
Yeah, I'll take that. This is rough. Yes.
Level 1 vest in there.
Did you want a suppressor, by the way? Because I dropped one. I didn't really care for it.
It's all good.
Yeah. I figured. Bandages. Because we're in the slums. Do you have one booster?
Nope.
Oh, boy.
I got 33 bandages left.
This is... I only have bandages, dude. This is crazy.
Let's try and move over to those houses in orange. See if there's anything we can grab from there.
This is ridiculous. They're on top of the big mountain to the right.
Yeah.
They're at the peak.
But I have 30 seconds to loot the houses if we need boosters. I mean, yeah, that's a pretty good example of what hot driving is in this game, because people won't just like run out and die.
Yeah. That's lame, honestly. This is looted.
It is.
Bandages, though. I'm hella down. Oh boy. Just bandies, dude.
If we stick to, like, on this side of the hill, just the left of it, there's, like, bowls. Then we can fight out of those. But it's gonna be pretty tough, because the high ground can... is from everywhere.
Yeah, this is... You know, I don't see anything good happening here with our bandages and two players.
Oh, he's like 200 yards up.
This is so bad.
Wanna try and make a play on them or
I think that's our only play. If we just turtle, it's gonna suck. Yep. I see one, but I'm not shooting it. Oh god. Wait, they don't see
that's
us there?
Unlucky. Yeah, I think they did.
Oh boy. No, he still doesn't see us. There's a guy really close, dude. I'm gonna try to flank him.
Yeah, two guys.
Found one.
One more.
Oh, this might be the enemy. No, he's so low. I wish I had fucking meds, bro. If I was full HP, I'd kill him. I would have won that fight if I was full HP, 100%. Because I would have never.